I'm here with world champion Roz Kanter, and what a treat it is for us to see her back at this level. And Roz, it must be really special for you coming back after having a baby and going into the lead at Poe.
Yeah, it is very special. We didn't really know until last week whether I was going to definitely come here. I felt a little bit rusty at times since coming back, so we've kind of played it by ear, but Zenshira is a real professional nowadays. He's 15 and we've known each other since he was 5 years old, so if I was going to come back on any horse at this level, I wanted it to be him.
And there's a really interesting backstory with Zenshira, isn't there? He was a little bit of the cast off, wasn't he, in his early years?
Well, he was. I went to see him when I was on work experience at a show jumping yard, and he'd kind of been dubbed a bit careless, really, which he probably was as a young horse. And as a hobby, the owner of the stud did some carriage driving, so Zenshira did a bit of that for a while, and he was probably on his way to America a few weeks after I bought him if I hadn't have got him to be a carriage horse. So we've had to work hard at a lot of the phases with Zenshira, but his heart wins over every time and he really loves his job.
Brilliant. And tell me a little bit about what it's like now. You've just had your first child, you're coming back to eventing, you obviously haven't lost any form with 3 international wins out of 4 starts, but what's it like now? How has eventing changed for you now that you're a mum?
Well, I mean, I'm trying not to let it change at all, really. You've got to kind of try and stick to the game plan all the time. And my desire to win hasn't gone at all. That's all I want to do is to try and win. And I really want to gear up for next year and have a good crack at getting Olympic selection. But it obviously is very different. 15 minutes before I got on Alfie, I was breastfeeding. So there is a lot more to contend with. But I am very lucky. I've got a huge amount of support. I've got my mum here this week and my partner, Chris, who will take Ziggy whenever I need him to. So it's all good so far.
Well, you're a lucky girl and we're lucky to have you back. Best of luck this week, Roz.
Thank you very much.